Nino-san, konnichiwa. What's going on, JCS fam? Today we're in the Japanese Botanical Garden. Sorry, it's the Japanese Friendship Garden. Correction. I'm filming on my iPhone because I have the... sorry. I have the 50mm lens on again on the camera, and it doesn't do well for first-person vlogging. And I want to get some really nice shots and some really nice B-roll. So I want to try something. All the B-roll will be shot with this, and all the photos will be shot with this. And all the first-person vlogging will going to be shot with the iPhone. I'm going to see how I like this setup just for this one time and see how I like it. And who knows, I might roll with it for a while until we can get the 16 to 115 D lens. All right, guys. So let's get into it and come into this vlog. Let's check this place out. Alright guys, so I'm basically just walking and doing some B-roll with the camera. And this is a really nice garden. This is my third Japanese garden that I've been to. I've been to the one in San Francisco. And that one is pretty nice, pretty beautiful. So I hope you guys are enjoying the B-roll. There's really not going to be much talking in this vlog. Just showing you everything and you know, letting you enjoy that nice B-roll. I hope it's coming out nice. Should be. It's on the camera. And yeah, there's another nice waterfall up here. Look at the you can see the view. Absolutely gorgeous. And lots of koi and little water features everywhere. So let's get back to that. All right guys, well that's basically it. We're gonna wrap up this vlog here. I think I'm gonna leave this vlog to just this area. It was really nice. I hope you guys enjoyed that B-roll. So as always, hold on. I think I'm gonna close out the vlog in a better spot. All right guys, well I'm closing out the vlog here. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, hit the bell so you get notified when I make videos like this. Until next time, get up there. Of your life.